This is the internet. And this is a cupcake. There are a lot of different ways that users can choose to access your website. Just like there are a lot of different ways they can choose to be served their cupcakes. Some newer serving dishes provide a bit cleaner of an experience, while others may not deliver the cupcake exactly as it looked when it left your kitchen. Unfortunately, some older cupcake containers simply can't support newer decorating techniques. You could spend hours trying to hack your way around the constraints of older boxes. But the more time you spend trying to achieve sprinkle perfection to satisfy a few customers, is the less time you have to focus on what really matters, good taste. It doesn't matter how pretty your cupcake looks if it doesn't taste good. Which is why you should put most of your focus on quality ingredients, not precisely placed sprinkles. In the end, your users won't be offended by a slightly messier cupcake as long as it tastes good. Your primary job as a baker is to deliver good flavor. Aesthetics are important, but should never take priority over making sure your base is of the highest quality. In the same way, your primary job as a web developer is to deliver quality, easily accessible content, not perfect pixels. That way, no matter how people decide to access your baked goods or your website, they will be sure to have a sweet experience.